because suffering from the cancer of the disease, and it was very difficult for her to save herself. And after that, Imran Khan had no any choice, so he went to England for the getting education from the Royal University. He got that getting his education, and after that he went to Oxford in the university, and from over there he got the degree of MA political science. And it was a short, introduction of Imran Khan's education. And after that, he started up his career for cricket. And as he entered in the field of cricket, he tried to do something unique, and he wanted to do something special which nobody had done so far. You know, on that time, the condition of Pakistani team was too bad. There was no any chances to win the World Cup. There was a chance of World Cup, the glasses of all over the world were looking at only then, and what is going to be done. So Imran Khan motivated all the champions, all the players, and he encouraged, and he gave them lots of, hopes that do not feel fair, whosoever says what about you, your points should be on your ball. And then it was a time that Imran Khan's guidance was acceptable, and they won, and it was a really glorious moment that they won. And then the world came to know that whatsoever he says, he is actually I lost my mother just because of that there is no hospital in Pakistan. So I promised to myself I will construct a new hospital by my own struggling. And he started up to contributing with the several sort of houses, streets, and insurance, and many companies he contacted for the making, constructing this new hospital. And then there was a time he was going to Dubai, and on the airport he was standing, there was one lady who was showing out the passport, and with passport there was one note of 1,000 rupees. As he saw, abruptly he smashed the 1,000 rupees note from her, and the lady was astonished that he is standing in front of her, and I am amazed that he smashed from me 1,000 rupees not much of anything was going on. And she couldn't have a passport reason about it. She asked the minister, "Mind telling me the reason that why he smashed 1,000 rupees note?" And then Imran Khan said, "I'm sorry, sis, but it has been my habit to take the contribution from everyone." So that was the reason. So whatsoever I mean to say, I started up this topic not for admiring Imran Khan, but to tell you that whatsoever you think you can do very well about it, do not fear about the people, whosoever thinks about you. People said a lot that he is intoxicated person, he's gambler, he cannot do something, he just used this person. But alhamdulillah, by his struggles, cheer out the colors in his life, and the people saw that he is doing his job. And after that, 22 years ago, he began his career in the field of politics. As he entered in the politics, there was one little party he belonged to, he opened, and people loved a lot. There were separate parties which they loved on him. But he thought that I will do till the end of my life. And he did, after 22 years, the struggles of, and he got the became the Prime Minister of Pakistan. You may see him very well now. Most of them have not been completed, because whatsoever true is true. Whatsoever has been, it's mean. The center bombs been today, different business leader is calling investors from out of the country. They freed the prisoners from the out of the country in Saudi Arabia. He is getting the Muslim deportation from the various kind of countries, because it can be beneficial for the people. If we don't have any kind of global education with the people, so we can not be developed. And the first and main thing is that education. We need education. If education is not there, we all are like animals. If education is there, so we can do by our level best. You can see the difference between animals and humans. So humans have been more accomplished just because of their education, their consciousness, their struggles, and their all the whatsoever they worked hard, they had done in their past and their present. Thank you very much for listening in, and do not just ignore my points. Please apply it in your own life. That is what you think. Whatsoever can be thought, it can be done.